If I asked you about art, you'd probably give me the skinny on every art book ever written. Michelangelo. You know a lot about him. Life's work, political aspirations, him and the Pope, sexual orientation, the whole works, right?
You gave me a shoulder when I needed it.
I bet you can't tell me what it smells like in the Sistine Chapel.
You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it.
You never actually stood there and looked up at that beautiful ceiling.
Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. My name is Nikhil. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I make videos about personal growth, education, and technology. And the clip you just saw is from my favorite movie of all time, Good Will Hunting, and I think the scene beautifully portrays the difference between intelligence and wisdom. And that's exactly what today's video is all about. To me, intelligence is simply a capacity that our species evolved in order to outsurvive and outthrive competing organisms. It's the ability to use the ideas and information that you have, the degree of adeptness with which you can use your mental toolbox in order to succeed in a career, invent a new app, or finish a task or problem set. It's very useful for these things, but it's completely useless for determining which tools you want to have in your mental toolbox in the first place. And that's where wisdom comes in. Without wisdom or insight, people just keep whatever ideas and information get dumped into their brains by their parent, school, culture, or media. And those remain the only tools they ever get to work with. We acquire knowledge from the people around us, from teachers, parents, books, and coaches. But wisdom is fully self-created. It comes from living, making mistakes, observing, and arriving at your own understanding of the world. And it's constantly evolving as you gain more experience. Having wisdom affords you the ability to take a step back from the world, or in some cases, the mental programs that have defined you up until this point, and ask yourself, is there something more going on here? It allows you to ask even deeper questions like, is this a truthful and wholesome way of looking at life? Is this what's really best for me in the bigger picture? And that's what's special about someone who is wise. They aren't necessarily smarter than we are, but they've got the ability to take a step back from an idea and evaluate it from all sides, rather than being swept up in it because of mental conditioning and loyalty to authority. Most importantly, this video's purpose is to convince you to question what has been passed down to you as arbitrary knowledge or tradition. Gain wisdom through your own experience. We are not beholden to the conditioning of our culture, to what our parents pass on to us, or to what our TVs and mobile phones tell us. We are not bound by old ideas, and we are not doomed to repeat old patterns. The eye of wisdom can open up inside of anyone at any time, and when you see that this is true, there is never a valid reason to give up hope. Become very curious about the true nature of things, about the true nature of politics and media and all of the things that surround you that we tend to take for granted. But also be curious about your personal experience, your human experience. As I hope this video has showed you, pursuing wisdom is hugely important for evaluating new information in your life and making better decisions. We should definitely all strive to be as intelligent and informative as we possibly can be, but we should be able to put those experiences into context and not just apply it in a singular realm. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Nikhil Reddy. I make videos like this all the time. If you enjoyed, please let me know down below with a like or a comment, maybe a subscription to the channel if I've earned it. Go follow me on Twitter and Instagram where I am also very active, or you can go check out my storefront where I'm selling journals and sweatshirts and hats and basically the whole shebang if that's something you're into as well. Last but certainly not least, I will always see you guys in the next one. 'Cause you are, you are.